Ooh, what was that? I heard something. Oh, it's more dead bodies. We'll have to look at these later, I think. Let's see what's up here. So we have a left-hand turn here. I hear another Draga. Where is he? Oh, right there. Hey, Draga, you're going down. Oh, yeah. Literally, like, right now. Oh, there's another one. Right in your noodle. I get you right in your noodle. Oh, yes, this is nice. Sneak attack on you. Sneak attack on you. Oh, I like... I'm really liking this. I'm getting used to it now. I like this a lot. No, 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 no. I want this one. There you go. I hear another Drago walking around. He's up above. He's up above. He's like right up here somewhere. Yes, I hear you. I hear you, but do you hear me? Okay. Alright, let's get the torch out again. Sets the mood. Sets the mood for this place. Oops, I didn't want to do that. There's one right on the other side of that door, I think. It wasn't me, it wasn't me, it was that other guy, yes. Hey, you got some gold. So, and what's this here? This is another trap, maybe? Huh? That's strange. I guess we'll listen first. I hear two of them. Oh, I see one. Oh, this is really nice. I can aim so well now. Ooh, that one. Oh, you gotta wait. Okay, back up, back up, back up, back up. Get ready. This, I think that was a really good use of a perk point. A really good use of a perk point. Getting this aim shot, the longer aim shot. Oh, wait. I hear one over here. Oh, I see him. I see him. I see his little blue eye. Sweet day. Go, way to go. There you go. So we can draw him back over. It's so dark. You can't. I just see his eyes. That's all I see. Where is he? I know he's up there, but where is he? Hmm. Oh wow, did I get this? Yes. How quickly I forget. Huh. Big double doors there. Oh, here's the other one. Alright, we'll have to come back and loot this a little bit later. I wanna... Oops, that. Get a better look up here. Where did that one go? I do not see him. Is there a lever to open this? Okay. I definitely can see these. I'm thinking that. Yes! Oh crap. He sees me, I think. Whoa! Yes, I would say I've been spotted. Oh, you can get shot now, punk. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Really? He's sneaky. I wonder if I have something that can light that up over there. Well, I know what I could do. I could summon Adrana. And then Adrana can get its attention. You get him, Adrana? Patronac, over here. There's a guy up there, he wants to play with you. I'm stuck. Alright, well, I guess he doesn't want to play. Alright, let's go down here. Come back and loot this later. Oh great. Oh, perfect timing, because I was just saying how this didn't look good. Oh crap! Is that the one from upstairs? Come on, Troggy, arrows, fire! Oh, yes! death to you! Or undeath to you, or whatever. What's that thing? Those look like fire runes or some kind of runes. I'm gonna stay on this side. I'm not going down there. Oh boy, this is a bad looking hallway. Well, thankfully all these are opened, I guess, so that means nothing's gonna surprise me. Oops. Around the broken shells here. Oh no. It's a pretty room. Look at that. It's a very pretty room. The light, the mist. I like it. Well, I guess we'll sneak in there and see what's in here. Oh, that's not good. Nice. There's a at least two of them there. I heard something open up on the right. You know, I really need to charge this stupid bow. I just realized my bow is not charged. Let's do that real quick. There we go. That'll help out a lot. This one's not follow. Oh, there it is. Oh no! I just say it's not following me, and then all of a sudden it's right there. Dead to you, Scourge. 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 undead to. Oh no. Oh no, no. Oh no! Oh no! Run, run, oh, run, 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 run! Oh, run, just keep running! Oh, keep running, keep running! Alright. Okay, 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 okay. I thought I was gonna get burned in that hallway. There's a lot of oil in that hallway I had to run through. I said, okay, he's gonna hit me with fire and I'm gonna just instantly burst into flames or something. Ah, man. And I think the one on the balcony up here is back as well. Yep. Oh yeah, there it is, yeah. Perfect timing, perfect timing. Yes. That's nice. I don't have to deal with that one. Oh, the other ones must be back down here. Where are they though? Where are they? I think they went back into the room. That's the nature of these Draugr. They are dumb. They go back to where they're commanded by the whatever necromancer created them. It's like, you must guard this area. Oh, there's one there. I see them both. I hope he doesn't get me with his stupid magic. On down this hallway, nice and quiet and stealthy. Let's see if we can draw them out. No, he doesn't want to follow. We just sneak back in. They are pretty stupid, these Draugr. Once they give up, they are pretty stupid. Oh, critical strike and a sneak attack, yes. I guess that is death to you? Yes, okay. I wanted to check something. I think I forgot. I don't know if I looted all this stuff over here, this guy. No? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I may have missed that one. Let's go. I guess we'll just go back this way. Eventually, go back and loot everything else. See what else is in here, real quick. Check upstairs, make sure there's no immediate danger before we start looting. Oh, there's a Draugr there. I can hear one in there too, I think. Let's go down this way. I think this goes back to that room here. Yeah, okay. Alright. Let's see what's in this room. And now we know how this was all laid out. Alright, let's get rid of these Draugr first. I'm stuck. Run. Oh, there he is. Oh, I got the other one. Oh, you're so stupid. Oh boy. Oh, I need a potion. Stamina. Down this hallway. Hope they're not coming the other way. Let's do some down there real quick. Oh, I'm hidden. Okay. They must have given up. They can't. I don't hear them follow me. So. Alright, I see one. I don't see the other. It's gotta be around there somewhere. Did it? Yes. Okay, where's the other one at? Or did I kill both of them? I don't know. I'm pretty sure I only killed one. The easy way to tell is to do what I did last time. Shoot this Draugr and see if I wake anything up. Yep, I did. Oh, he doesn't know I'm here. Oh, he's thinking there's something over there when something's over here. Deal with that, Draugr. Alright, well. Is that it for the drop? Alright. I'm gonna come back and loot all this stuff in a minute, I think. I just wanna keep checking, make sure the coast is clear. Okay. What's this? Oh, you can see outside. There's still stars up there. See the stars? Oh wow, that's cool. I like that. Well, I'll take that. And that. Okay, well, let's go ahead and risk using our torch. And. Oops. There we go. Yes. Okay, alright, well, yeah, let's go back and loot all the stuff, and then, go from there, yes. So, I like the misdirection I can do with my arrows. It's really good trick on these, Draugr. They do not know. How to find me sometimes. It's a nice little trick. Man, Jartskiba, hide! Yes! Ooh, fire salts. I forgot. That's right. I gotta get more. I got 8 more of those to go. Oh, cool. I can maybe make up some of the nice potions. Yes. Although, it's kind of. Where am I at on levels right now? Yeah. Level 25. Yeah, we still got a ways to go. I was thinking maybe saving in all these ingredients until I level up. That way I can gain some more insight and skill on making better potions, perhaps. Think about it. So I got that. Oh, no, I didn't. That. Chest. Ah, so close. Yes, right there. No. Okay, gotcha. A little bit closer. Here we go. Take that. Ooh, looky, looky. Bells too. Ah, odors, yes. So what is it? All the blossoms are to be harvested at once and brought up to the alchemical lab. Then clear space, begin burial of the children's bodies. That's a sad thing there. Children being buried. They must have poisoned them, children. Tragedy, what a tragedy indeed. Yes, man. I will take their pretty flowers and their gold, and I will remember their deaths via potions and loot. Yes. It's a shame they had to die this way, but I will certainly put their gold to good use. They have gold, yes, they do. And do all this. Thank you very much, Jara. Appreciate it. Okay. Now, we go this way. Caught up to this spot. Let's see what's down here. What's that? Oh no, what is that? Oh, it's one of them zappity zap things. Oh, it hit me. I didn't know it could hit me like that. Somehow survived. Oh, somehow I survived. Let's try that again. Maybe I was because I was stealthy, couldn't see. I'm guessing maybe. I didn't know I was quite there, I just knew I was in the room. I don't know if I did it. That thing hurts. It hurts really bad. Let me see if I got this time. Oh no, no, the Draga! What? I hit that Draga. I got cheated. Oh, he moved faster. Oh, okay. Maybe that was the one I was hearing moving around upstairs. I don't know. Well. So, I'm guessing this is the balcony, maybe? Yeah. Okay. What's this thing here? Must be a wooden beam or something sticking through the... Oh, there's that Draugr I go. Yeah, it must have been a wooden beam sticking through the table, maybe like a leg, table leg. What is that? Strange. Okay. I hope there's no more of those zappy zaps over here. Ooh, the crystal didn't shoot out. It just laid right in there. Nice. Nice. Ha ha ha. Yes. Okay, well. We'll just come back through here in a minute. I'm sure there's a Draugr back here. The Claw! The Glass Dragon Claw! Mean to do that. I was trying to pick it up, not examine it. What do I do? No, I heard something open up or make noises, like a door maybe, or what's that? Oh no. What's this do? Don't mind me, I'm not gonna touch that again. Expert locks. Ah, so close. Okay, so that just lets me go in here. There's nothing in there though, apparently. So this must be... Is it another trappity trap? No, it's just a room, but let's move it anyway. Oh, this is what it was. Oh, okay, so it was like some kind of door or something. Oh, look. Okay. Okay, so we cleared up this door. I hear a truck on the other side of the door, though. I'll just stay stealth, maybe it won't hear me. Alright, let's smite. Nighttime. I like that you can see outside like that in these dungeons, like these little air holes, these little pockets that you can just get some fresh air. It's nice. You can breathe some fresh air just for a moment. Quite musty and dingy down here in the dungeons. The dingy dungeons. They are dark and dank. So, nothing there. So, oh, I missed this door. I didn't see this. Okay. Mammoth tusk? Ooh, I'll take that. Many times people ask me, can I have a mammoth tusk? And I don't have one. Well, now I do. Haha. Helmet. Anything in that? Jumpy jump. I don't see anything. Oh, these guys are hideous. Vile warlocks. Vile. Ebony shield, take that. Oh no, I'm carrying too much stuff. Oh, it's a terrible thing, carry too much stuff. Man, we will have to decide what we want to get rid of here. Let's see. I guess this will be a good spot. We'll just put it here by this. Whatever we drop here, we'll just put it here maybe. Oh no, we got that chest. We'll put everything in the chest that we don't need. There's a chest right here. Everything's explored, and now it's time to move on. There's a Draga behind this door. Let's see if we can pull him out. Oh, Draga! Draga, I'm here!
I'm here!
Yes. Look for me, Draga. I'm right here. Oh, I'm getting you right in the wrist. You better watch it. Right in your elbow. Oh, yes. Neat way to die, like fell right on top of the table there. Once again, I think I'm going to have to come back through here. Is that a trap? Oh, when is a jogger coming? Okay, I think I'm alright. Alright, let's try this. Oh, that didn't work. There we go. Yes, yes. Ooh, undead up to level 35. Ooh. And I get healed too? I like that. I like that. Alright, yeah. We'll see what Draugr is on this hall, because I can hear one. Is there another? Oh yeah, there is another one, yeah. And it's still nighttime, that's good. Looks like it's getting brighter out there though. What is that? It's pressure. A pressure plate. Oh no. We'll see what it does. Come on, Mr. Draugr, I'm right here. I can see his, I saw the shadow of his sword for a moment. Ah! Oh no! No, 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 you don't! No, you don't! I get you first! Oh, he was about to dragon shot me, I know it, I know it! Ah, yes, that's what you get, bad, bad thing. That's what I wanted to get. Okay, okay, now. The Truckee's work is never done. Seems like there's a whole bunch more things to explore here. Uh-oh. That's the Dragon Priest area, I think. Hopefully there's no more Draugr. Just the Dragon Priest, maybe, and that's it. Maybe he'll just give me what I want, and I don't have to fight him. So examine the claw. Here we go. Alright, so that's like a wolfy wolf fox thing, an owl, and a snake. Okay. So the wolfy wolf. Yeah, alley owl. Sneaky snake. Okay. Hopefully this works. Ah, yes. Troggy Trog is good with the claw. I am the expert with the claw. Alright. Before I go in there, I am going to have myself a meal. I'm going to buff myself up. Because I do not want to fight the bad, bad thing without some good buffs. So, stamina, magicka, what else do we have here? Health recovery, I'll take that. Ooh, and a grilled leek. Oh yeah, we have some grilled leek too. And let's make sure we have everything that can be of use in a nasty fight. Ferreted. Yeah, I think so. That's good. Alright. Here we go. There's a Draugr in each one of these. by Sneaky Sneaky. Gosh, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. No, no, no. Do not like this. It's like a trap. I can feel it. Oh, no, 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 no. Right, I'm just running. I'm running. I hear. I'm running. Run. I knew it was a trap. Oh, no. What is that? Ah! We'll go all the way back here and stop right here. Okay. That was a trap. An ambush. It's an undead ambush. Yes. That's exactly what that is. You know, the Troggy Trog. No, he's not, he's not like a, new to this, new to this. He's been to this movie before. he's read this lore book before. He knows. He knows. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Now, your turn. Oh, no, no. Wait, I'm sorry. Your turn. Get closer. You will have to go down, Mr. Draga. Oh, you know what? I need to charge my bow. Oh, my God. There's more? Oh, run. He's on my tail. Goodness, I heard that goes through the halls and through the walls and everything. Alright, go right out that way. Okay. Just wait. Get my breath. Hopefully they won't follow me. Yeah, he might be pretty close though. Oh no. I heard him, he's right there. Oh man, he's right there. Okay, second shot, fast enough. Whoa. Yes, burn you foul driver, burn. Blow them all up, haha, with fire. Now I think that's there should be one more Draugr. I think there was four. Oh yeah, there he is. He's a bad one. Bad, naughty Draugr. Just hold your ground, Troggy. You can shoot fast and he can shout. Oh yes, I got him. Ah, death, undeath, and deathy death. To you, with the little footprints there. Yeah, let's get that one. Okay. Ooh, that's neat. All right. Now we have to deal with the other ones. It's back up, yes. See anything? I see the dragon beast over there though. Okay, so we're gonna have to sneak around, I guess, and hopefully gain some surprise advantage on whatever's in here. I don't think he's gonna pop out, but if he is popped out, he's not visible from down there. Okay. Alright, what's up here? Ooh, little sneaky snot. Yeah, sneaky spot. Sneaky snot. Sneaky spot up here! Yes. Careful. He hasn't popped out of there yet. The lid popped off, but he hasn't awoken. Okay. Go for a risky. Ah, gold, excellent, yes. Alright, well. I wonder what we can do here. I guess. Maybe, No, that's not what I'm doing. I want to do Aegonok. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do either. Oh, that sounded really bad. I don't know what that was. I'm getting out of here. What? Yeah, I didn't do it. I'm just back here. Don't look at me. Oh, good. I'm getting sneak attacks. Good. Oh, I thought he was going that way. He's going down the stairs. Oh, he's coming to... Oh, crap. He's coming at me. That's not good. Flame Aegonok, get him! Get him, Flame Aegonok! Alright. Maybe I can zap him with my bow? Yeah. Oh, wait. I got poisons. As the arrow is in mid-flight, I'm like, oh yeah, I got poisons. Let's see. Lingering poison, let's use that one. Yes. I don't know if it affects him or not, but we'll try it. Yes, I like this. Alright, another one of those. Yes, just keep taking damage, bad guy. Oh yes, he's got a lot of hit points and he is moving at me fast. Okay, let's get ya. Sneak. Okay. I'm just gonna pretend like everything's okay. I'm just gonna stay right here. Get my stamina back. Okay, what other poisons do we have? We got one. Paralysis poison. Weak poison. I don't want to use that scroll unless I absolutely have to. I don't think it's gonna work on him anyway. I think that the scroll won't work on him. That's what I'm thinking. That level 35, I think he's probably higher than level 35. Right, well. I hear him, he's up on top of the stairs, it sounds like. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's a bad one. A bad guy. He's a really bad guy. Oh, he's looking right at me too, isn't he? No, he's back. Oh, he's going to damage me. How's he damaging me? What's he doing? What did he just do to me? Whatever that spell is, it's got an AoE kind of effect or something. I don't know. It's pretty big, pretty powerful. Alright, just stay quiet. It. He won't find me. Oh, he's close again. I can hear him. He's must right outside this door, sounds like. Two shots and run. Oh, I thought he shot me with something. Sneak. Switch to a bow. No. Oh, he must be close. He must be real close. Probably at the top of the little ramp here. Do we have any more poisons? Poison of weakness to frost. Poison. I'll use that. It's a poison. At least it'll help. Haha. Like right here, isn't he? Oh, he's right there! Oh, no, 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 man, get out of here. Oh, no, no, no. Run, Troggy, just run, 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 run. Oh, crap, 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 crap. Alright, this is a good spot, this is a good spot. I couldn't get it. I didn't know that the arrow was gonna bounce up the wall there. Okay. Alright, let's see, let's see. Where is he? Ah, this is this punk. He's... You know, what I should do is fire an arrow up there and make him move. So I can, Okay, we'll do that. There we go. Let's see if he'll come out. There he is. There he is. Oh, I hit the wall again! No, no more hitting the walls. I need something. Run, Troggy Trog, run. Run, Troggy Trog, run. Yes, we'll hide up here. This is a good spot. Just be careful, he can. He might be hitting me from that little room there where you had the window. Where is the spy of pizza? Somewhere over there, but I don't know. Oh, there he is! There he is! He doesn't see me yet. Oh, he's looking for me. He's looking for me. Alright. Yeah, he is sneaky. I don't like him. He goes into places that he doesn't just like stand out in the open. He like goes around and goes into little nooks and crannies and hides from me. Oh man, where am I going to? I guess if I sneak up here, I can at least tell. Can go down, maybe down below the balcony and shoot him, maybe. Oh, there he is. Yeah, I don't think I'd be able to hit him from down below the balcony, so... Let's see. Just take a shot. Oh, that wasn't good. That wasn't good. Oh, no, no, no. Run, jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Move, move, run, run, run. Oh, I'm taking damage. Taking lots of damage. He hit me with some kind of overtime kind of damage thing. What is that? He was like draining my health. He's almost dead. I just gotta like maybe like plug him with two or three more arrows, maybe. Oh, punk. Oh, he didn't even move, really, did he? Ah, man, that's, that might be a good thing. That's not good. Wow, he lit that stuff on fire! Oh no! He's almost dead too. It's a punk. I don't know why I'm stuck on something here. What the heck? I wanna go out there. Okay, 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 okay. He's almost gone. He's a sliver. Oh, there he is. There he is. I see him. He's a sliver. Oh, I missed him. You're gonna go down, Rigot, now. Yeah! Yes! Look at that! You blew apart! Yeah. Ooh, what is that? What is that? That's a. That was something that fell off of him when he blew up. Yes, sir. My torture. It's like a gemstone or something. Some kind of piece of metal. Ah, yes, Rigot. I defeated you. You are a worthy opponent, though. Ash pile and Rigot. So it's an ash pile. Ash pile? Oh, so it's the same thing, I guess. Bone meal, dragon priest. That's pretty cool. Ooh, closed wounds. Oh, I'll burn that one. But look at that one. Ooh. 70 to. What? Oh, I'm wearing that. There's just a guarantee I'm gonna wear that. Alright, there you go. So it's the ash pile and the same thing.
Ah, I have your mask! Thank you so much, Dragon Priest, Rhaegod. Oh, yes.
Alright, so, hold on. Oops, I'm gonna go this way. Well, so we got, some pretty cool stuff here. What was this? Staff. Dragon Priest staff. Sprayed in the ground is 50 fire damage. Oh, that's nice. I don't think this thing's worth it. Staff of Flame is kind of eh. Alright, and then, this is a mask we're wearing, so. Yeah, I'd say that's a better thing to wear than that. It's got better armor. Oh, it's considered heavy, though. Oh, that's not good, but oh well. We're gonna wear it anyway, because it's 70 stamina. It's crazy. Alright. That was pretty cool. Alright, what do we look like here? Oh, Troggy Trog, you don't look like the lizard anymore. You look like the dragon priest. Oh, yes, yes, I like that. Alright. Oh, there's the. Oh, it's. Staff is still here, but I have his staff. That's really funny. Yes, he shook up this whole place. Oh, what's this? Ragas reply, I didn't see that. Froda, do not deter the other alchemists from their work. Your views are known to me, and we shall have words about them shortly. Well, don't worry, I had worked with him, haha, many years later, obviously, but, yeah.
I took care of Ragas for him, for you, there, haha.
Look at that. Oh, that's pretty cool. I have to say, I really like this part. The game is really beautiful. Especially when you're in like little dungeons like this, you can see out the windows, through the roof, the openings. I love that they have that kind of detail.
Anyway, back to the show. Yeah.
Let's go outside.